move it. Don't let us work, shoot it.
Trump, because we're doing something that has not.
This is America. We should not have 500,000 people, including 30,000 veterans, sleeping out on the streets of America tonight. And as Americans, we understand that the future of this country is with the young people. And that is why we believe in education.